Hip lock.
That must be.
I was hip, which I do look.
It's actually
hip
lock.
So,
did that
drill?
Same side
hook.
This is crazy.
I don't know, I've never seen it.
Okay. This thing,
yeah.
Hook.
This thing is not.
And then from here, reach up, keep climbing, keep this knee really, really tight. Helps with no pants on. And then straight to turn in. This is thigh lock.
Oh, that's a hip lock?
Thigh lock, yeah, yeah.
You usually just do that when you climb, right? Huh? Regular climbing, you do that.
And then we go swim under to get out.
Once people can climb and invert, things like this is easy for them. So you don't really have to think about the safety. I mean, obviously there's always safety involved, but like, you know, at the beginning we walk through many, many safety things and what can go wrong.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not going to teach this to somebody that can't do a Titanic, you know? So.